This is the question needs to be asked to yourself. Do you have a blah blah vision or a driving vision? Does your vision sound something like this? Our vision is to provide strategies, marketing with quality products and services at competitive prices to provide the best value for our consumers. Bad news is that you have a blah blah vision. Do yourself and everyone in your team live the vision you are striving for? You have two choices. You can decide you don't need a vision and get on with the work, or you can engage with your team with creating a driving vision. One that lives in the heart and minds of everyone and naturally drives behavior and decisions in the organization. There are 7 characteristics of a driving vision. D is demanding purpose. The initiation and opportunity to achieve greatness excites and enlivens us. A noble purpose that challenges us to rise to our potential. It helps us to understand the importance of our work and gives meaning to our daily activities. R, result-oriented. A vision describes a clear picture of what the future looks like, something you can actually see in your imagination. It is a picture at the end result. I is the illuminate values. It is easier to stay focused and motivated when the vision connects with what we care deeply about, our values. The value must be fundamentally connected with the organization purpose. V is vibrant. Creating a vision about what you want is a proactive vision. I is identifiable. It should explain in plain language what the company is about. What is unique about that differentiates it from others? A generic blah blah statement means nothing. N is never ending. A vision should be about beating the competition. An enduring vision continues to provide guidance. The further you proceed, the clearer your vision becomes, and the more magnified and engrossed. There is no one such thing as a 5-year vision. The vision answers what next after the goal has been achieved. G is guiding. When everyone understands the vision, is committed to it, and sees where they fit and how they are going to contribute, they can be trusted to make decisions. Now, if you want to create a great vision for your organization, you can write to us or WhatsApp us on the number below, and we will definitely help you to create a great vision and a great organization. And do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.